Okay, guys, I just went for a wee run. Now, with the dogs. I didn't run. Anyway, I come back and the anointing's on me, right? It's the fire. Now, my hands go up and they shake. Yes, they shake. It's the Holy Spirit. And he speaks because I'm in the fire. Now, years ago, there was a song written by Jim Steinman. He writes for Meatloaf. He has his own album. And there was a song called Into the Fire. Now, can I play it? I can show you it on Spotify that it's playing right now. There we go. Out of the frying pan and into the fire. An angel and a woman. It's been turned up. I'll see if I can play it. You listening? Do you want to know, I don't know if I get a codec for that, do you want to know what the Lord spoke to me about when I was in the fire? You don't need to be afraid of the fire. We don't need to be afraid of the fire. The Lord said, remember I keep saying, the Lord brought me back to 13 and 17, 17th of August, at 7:17 we got locked down. The previous month, the nice gold miner cracked. I have been praying last night that people would be crushed by the rock of Christ Jesus. Because that's what breaks you, right? I've been through the fire, literally. That's why I can stand in it. The fire is the glory, the burning bush. Pentecost, 20th of the 5th, my daughter was born, 1993. The Lord said the glory would fall on her birthday on the 20th of the 5th, 2018, the day of Pentecost, the fiery flame, the fiery law, Deuteronomy 33. The number is 799. It all took me back to a search for gold on my own internet gold trail, on my own uploads, because there's nothing else out there. Different. We need to be different. So the Lord showed me all these uploads on the false church, and it's all on the 17th. I believe the Elnor kickoff event was on the 17th. And on the 13th was when I had the dream with the aeroplane and the lab coat man, where I was basically taken on a joy ride. Happy, happy, joy, joy. So I'm standing here in the fire after uploading my 70% part 3. And the Lord quickened to me. And now I've forgotten it. Just wait. The 13, that Kilimanjaro, which I can't say, you know who I mean, is always saying is rebellion, is the same as 17, sorrow. Rebellion, 17, sorrow. They're the same. It will just bring sorrow. That's what the Lord said in 2018 to me about the Antichrist. He said he will throw everyone under the bus. But look, guys, the Lord has shown me. You look at one of the CERN ads, it's a bus, a flying bus cartoon. I've posted it. But that is what I was in. The communist invasion. That's what people arrived in this paradise, this place. The woman in the wilderness is not the lukewarm church, like Tim 405 says. He's wrong. It's a place of training. We return. It's paradise, but it's on earth. It's somewhere. It's hidden. The waters come up. And the dragon pursues this woman. But the Lord has the earth swallow that water. I saw it. I come out of the caravan after Rick Joyner came in and wiped his blackboard clean after cleaning off all my crap, because I'm messy. I am messy, I know it. The Lord uses the foolish things to confound the wise, right? And then I'm out there in like a swampy area, just like the estuary where I saw the plane drop or land. I just saw it in the estuary. And the waters are coming up and I see a power line like the one that I was under when I ran away trying to find. I was trying to find home when I was 8. I had a suitcase and I was under the power line and it went zzz, which is the glory. But this power line had lightning come from it. Then I fell to the ground when I saw this and I had a fire in my belly. It was blue. It was that blue fire. And then I went and I took the ferry across the Mersey, like Jonathan Collects talked about. I got quick in that at the time. The song, Ferry Across the Mersey. People were in that little boat to get into the caravan, which is what goes up. The caravan goes up. I got here in a different way from Jonathan Collect. But he's going on a longer, he's going on arduous trek. He has. Of course he has. We've seen it. But I floated in. The Lord brought the caravan up here. The Lord God is the driver. Jesus is the vehicle. The caravan is us, the vessel, and the Holy Spirit resides. And it goes up. I saw it go up. But people were to get in. Now it was like a boat. Obviously, the waters had come up. Remember, they get swallowed up. He promised at the rainbow not to flood the earth. It's accurate. It's an accurate dream. And they have pillows, literal fluffy pillows, like they're going on a trip, their favourite pillow. And I said with authority, no pillows allowed. So we're looking at people who are one up, one down, going. So don't look with natural eyes. The false church, too confident. They don't know. They don't have the truth. They're a false church. It's a red wedding for them. Who is it? It's the vagabond. It's Matthew 11:22. And everyone else, it's gnashing of teeth. They're not left behind. They've never been known by the Lord. And the Lord doesn't know them. You know the Lord because he is spirit, by your spirit. You worship in truth and in spirit. That's what I am. I'm a worshipper. I'm a man of unclean lips. I saw it in church. The coal came to my mouth. This manifestation, this transformation is not, you're not seeing it. We have a down payment, but it will come. Hold and watch. 70 Strong's 70 or 69. Watch. Don't be 52, willfully ignorant, confirmed by Jonathan Cleck. We're 50. Willful ignorance. That's the number on my door. They're going to come knocking. I'm just still working on my door. I'm still working on my door, Lord. When am I going to finish my door? I had to do that to stop water coming in. Beautiful, eh? And look at all the samplies. Yeah, they landed all over my stain last night. Great. There's my door. I'm still working on my door.
Time is on my side. Yes, it is.
The Lord's shown me that. Don't be anxious for nothing. He's turned that song up. Time is on your side. Did you see the swallow just fly past? You know, when I filmed those swallows, it was the 1st of September. See? See it? Oh, my Lord, thank you so much, Jesus. Both of those swallows are right now sitting out there. Can you see them? Thank you, Lord. I'm going to try and go out, okay? Okay, be quiet. Be quiet. Sounds like that Pink Floyd song, doesn't it? About the spider. It's amazing, the stuff, the music, the songs that he quickens to you. He's the Pied Piper. Dogs will run over though. But when they fly, you look at their wings, they are them. Look, see? Look. There's still one on there. The first one flew over to the other one, but there was no room to perch. Okay, I'm a bird watcher. I'm watching the stars. They have meddled with the birds in the Bible. Why? Because God speaks to us about the birds. One of those little birds flew into my caravan when I turned it 180. Yeah. It's going to fly. The dogs are here. Watch it. See? There it goes. There it goes. Okay. Praise God.